Kris Statlander and Riho. Why? Why not Tony? Why not Deonna? Why not anybody who is sniffing the Women's World Champion? This is your season premiere with your whole new NXT 2.0 look. This is supposed to be a big night, right? Then what the fuck are we doing here? And not only that, they announced no women's matches, to my knowledge, for big business because they want to jerk off to Mercedes Moné for the umpteenth time, thinking that she's the game changer. I'm sorry. She's not. Can we stop with the Mercedes Moné being this big-ass draw because it's being patently obvious it's fucking not? Prove me wrong. If they can prove me wrong, then I'm wrong. And guess what? I'm a wrestling fan, and I can admit when I'm wrong. Oh, and by the way, this match sucked. And pretty